I've been noticing a lot of people doing aquarium jars lately, and I thought I would take myself up on the challenge as well. So here's my submission. As you can see, I have a blue tang in a model plastic jar, going for a bare bottom look. And for lighting, we have under cabinet halogen lights. So let me know what you think in the comments.